Hi, my name is Thomas from unibluemedia, and I'm the texture pack creator of RedCraft. And in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you may download this texture pack and then apply it to your game Minecraft. Now, if you would like to skip this download part, there will be a skip link appearing in the right corner right now. And if you would like to learn how to download it, you should follow through. Okay, the first thing you would like to do is to locate the official RedCraft forum. It's on minecraftforum.net, and there will be a link in the description of this video. When you get here, scroll down and find the download section. Choose whatever resolution and version you want. I'm going to choose the 128 pixels default realism. And then there will be a brief advertisement for 5 seconds. And when it's done, there will appear a yellow button in the right corner. Click that, and you will skip the commercial. Now, when you get to this page, just click the download button, and it will start downloading. Okay, so when the download is finished, locate your downloaded file on your computer device. When you find it, you will like to right-click it and then copy it. When you have done that, just close the window and open up your Minecraft client. On the menu, choose Options, then Resource Packs, and here you should choose the Open Resource Pack Folder button. In this folder, you will like to paste this copied file, and just close this, and you have to click Done in order for anything to appear on the left side of the Resource Pack page. Just click this Resource Pack button again. As you can see, the texture pack has appeared on the left side. Click the arrow button over above the thumbnail, and it should be applied above the default texture pack. And now just click Done. It will take some time to load. It sorely depends on your computer system, and sometimes it just takes a lot of time. But in any second now, it should complete. Yeah, there we are. So as you can see, the title has changed, and there's somewhat more texture on the buttons. Okay, so thank you all for watching this tutorial. I really hope it helped you out. And if you have any problems, you should just type a comment or write a personal message to me, and I will try to help you out. And I would like to thank you all for choosing this texture pack. It really is. I'm really glad to see so many using it, and it's a really great inspiration boost for this project. And if you want more information about upcoming textures, go to my Facebook page. It's facebook.com/red or R3D.CRAFT. There should be a link in the description. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and I will see you soon next time. Goodbye.